A local TV special is featuring the movers and shakers of the real estate and development industry. It'll air tomorrow night right here in KHON. It's called One Square Foot, and one person who will be featured is Christine Camp, head of the Avalon Group. She joins us now with more on her story. Welcome back. Thank
Good
you
morning.
For coming.
Thank you for having me.
Why do this series One Square Foot?
One Square Foot is really stories about real estate development and real estate developers, one square foot at a time. And it's really to introduce to the community why real estate development is important and the backstories and the visions and what drives these development companies to do what they need to do for the community.
And what makes the Avalon Group so unique?
Well, Avalon Group is a locally owned company. It's owned by me. And it's unique because it's driven by my vision, and it encompasses all of my experiences growing up here in Hawaii and trying to fit the need of the community that I love so much. And I think that makes us unique. So we developed from all the way from the West Oahu to East Honolulu of Hawaii Kai, and now we're in launching our largest project, Sky Ala Moana, right on the transit-oriented development, building affordable housing and hotels and market housing. So we're very excited, and I think that makes us unique.
I don't want to talk too much about your career and your story because that's what the special is about, but I do want to ask you, this industry is a male-dominated industry. How have you succeeded all these years? What do you attribute your success to, and what do you want to tell aspiring women out there who'd like to follow in your footsteps?
Well, and you're correct. When I started back 30 years ago, I think there were just a very few people. And even now, there are a few women who are in the industry, but more and more so, and they're very visible, so I'm very proud of them. I say that to aspiring women who want to be real estate developers, don't be afraid. Believe in yourself, because if you believe that what you're doing is right and you love what you're doing, you will succeed.
Do you think that's what helped you too, was just having that faith and that drive and that confidence?
The confidence comes from knowing that I need to do something, and then knowing that what I do will eventually help in the place that I love so much. And that, to me, has always been a driving inspiration for me, and it's helped me succeed, because no matter how hard it is, I feel like I'm doing the right thing. I'm on the right side.
And just one quick question again, without revealing your whole story, how did you start in the industry?
I started as a Girl Friday back in 1980s, right out of high school, because I couldn't afford to go to college. And a Girl Friday back those days is an administrative assistant who would do anything, but because of my background in accounting, I was a bookkeeper as well. And that's how I got started. It happened to be that my very first job was a real estate developer.
Wow. And now head of the Avalon Group, and you've done a magnificent job for many, many years. She's got a great story, and of course your story, one of several that will be told on One Square Foot that will air tomorrow right here on KHON tomorrow night.
Tune in. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Christine, for being here.